Okay, so I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give you guys facts about Ramadan. So Ramadan is basically, well, it's kind of like a holiday that you fast for, I think, like about 30 days, and like you fast because like for you to think about the homeless and like all the bad stuff, like you do, like cursing and like no alcohol and all those lying and like all the other bad stuff, keep away from me from the, all those bad stuff. It's kind of like New Year's, but like your New Year's resolution. Well, it's kind of like that for Ramadan. But it's not like New Year's feelings. So you fast until like for us, like where I live, you need to break your fast around 8:30. It changes every time. And like 8:30, and like every year the first day of it starts, whenever it starts, today, I don't remember, I mean, like, this year, I don't know when it started, but it changes every year. So, like that, and, like, you get to, like, 8:30 for us, we get to eat our food, we get to, like, you know, eat, and then at around 3 a.m., you eat again. You eat, like, it's called suhoor, which you eat, like, cereal, and, like, it's kind of like breakfast, except, like, an earlier breakfast. So then you do that, and then you don't eat for the rest of the day until first 8:30, and, you know, it goes on. So, and yeah, you like basically think about the homeless and like think of them and like, you know, keep away all the bad stuff that you did. Like for us Muslims, we don't curse, we don't drink alcohol, and like, and we don't believe that Jesus is the Son of God. No, we don't do those bad stuff. We don't drink and, you know, curse, because it's bad. So, and, yeah, and we don't eat, like, pork or gelatin. Like, we don't eat pig. We don't eat pig. We don't curse. We don't eat gelatin. We don't drink. We don't do other bad stuff. Like, all the other. We don't do those stuff. So, yeah, oh, we don't like rob banks. Everybody doesn't rob banks. So, yeah, that's basically all for today's video. I'll do more of these. Maybe, I'll do more of these. So, peace, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.